You have the information about the system.
Now we have the information about the system.
Given by the customer.
Physically the documents.